Okay, so Kira, I have two packs of cards here. And these two packs of cards, they have a symbiotic relationship with each other, which nobody ever believes when I say nobody ever believes. Don't feel bad that internally you're thinking that I'm talking rubbish. You're just the same as everyone else, but I'm going to prove that to you. We have a blue deck and a red deck. And whatever happens to one deck happens to the other deck, which sounds insane, but I'm going to prove it. Now, I have the blue deck of cards here. I just want to show you, and I'll spread them out so you can see them. I just want you to see that they're all there and they're all different. Is that fair?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. 52 cards. Now, I'm going to put the cards inside the case, and I'm going to put those right there in front of you, Aidan. Mm-hmm. Make sure I don't get to them until later on.
Yes, sir.
That's what's going to happen to that deck in a minute is incredible. Okay. Now, Pauline, I have another pack of cards here. I have a red deck.
Right.
52 cards. I'm going to give them a shuffle, but let me ask you a question, Pauline. Are you do you play cards?
Well, poker, maybe.
Oh, wow. Well, no, that's very impressive. No, I don't.
Just Christmas time and things like that.
Okay. Just for the special occasions. Yeah. Fair enough. Pauline, would you like to give these cards a shuffle, or do you trust me? No, you don't. Oh. That's fine. No, no, it's okay. Don't worry about it. Nobody ever trusts me. Give them a shuffle. It's fine. Mix them up as much as you want to. But can you do me a favour, Pauline, just for the trick to work? When you finish shuffling them, can you put them back in the original order, please? Are we good?
Yes.
That's very good. And that was great technique. Maybe it's more than just Christmas. I don't know. That was very good. So we're going to have four cards picked. Five cards. Let's go crazy. Let's do five. And you're going to help me with this.
Okay.
So from the deck that Pauline shuffled, we're going to have five cards picked from five different parts of the deck. So I'm going to spread through the cards. You're going to touch a card. I'm going to push it forward. You're going to then touch another one. And we're going to end up with five cards touched and pushed forward before I get to the end of the deck.
Okay.
Okay, so touch a card. We might want to have one near the top to begin with. Oh, that one there.
Yeah.
Okay, and another one.
That one.
That's great. And a third one.
That one.
That's great. And a fourth one.
That one.
And finally, a fifth one.
That one.
Excellent. Now, I'm all about giving people free choices, Kira. Are you happy with those five cards, or would you like to change them for any other pack, or are you happy with
them?
I'm
happy with
them. Good. If you're happy, I'm happy. So, five cards. Now, no one could know what those cards are, right, Aidan? Because Pauline shuffled them and then you took five cards. So unless you have x-ray vision, no one can know what those cards are. We're going to create a random order. And how we're going to do this, Kira, is I'm going to deal the cards on the table. And I'm going to ask you to say deal or split. If you say deal, I'll deal the card onto the table. If you say split, I'll change the positions of the top two cards and then just drop them on the table. So let's try this. Deal or split?
Deal.
And again?
Split.
Perfect. And again?
Split.
Excellent stuff. And we'll do this again with you, if that's okay.
Okay.
So deal or split?
Split.
Excellent. And again?
Deal. Split.
Excellent. And one last time, just because I don't want you to feel left out, Amy. Deal or split?
Deal.
Excellent.
Deal. Split. Deal.
Interesting. Every single one of you did something completely different, but that's absolutely fine. Now, no one could know what the cards are. But also no one can know the order. It's a completely random order. Is that fair to say?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, cool. Let's just deal them out. There we go. The Ace of Clubs, Four of Hearts, Seven of Spades, Ten of Diamonds, King of Clubs. Yeah? No one could have known that beforehand. But do you remember I said at the beginning that these packs of cards have a symbiotic relationship? And I showed you that deck of cards in there, and we checked them, and they're all there, and they're all different, and so on and so forth. And I've asked you to keep an eye on them, mate. Mm-hmm. I haven't gone anywhere near them. I'm now going to touch them for the first time. Because I said whatever happens to this deck happens to this deck. And that is absolutely the case. Let me show you what I mean. If I take these cards out, and remember, you shuffled. You took any five cards. You all mixed up the order. And we ended up in this order. And now when we spread out this deck, five cards are turned over. Ace of Clubs. Four of Hearts, Seven of Spades, Ten of Diamonds,
oh, that's good.
And the King of Clubs.
That's brilliant.
Thank you.